this time, baby devices that have the potential to give electric shocks. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says certain Hatch Baby sound machines have faulty adapters. There have been about at least two cases where the plastic covering came off and exposed the power prongs. The recall involves nearly 1 million devices from when the product was first launched. And